yeah, no fooling you. It's answer C. The cool thing about geostrophic winds is that they're just parallel to the isobars. You can just look at a map that has isobars drawn on it, contours of pressure, and you already know what the winds are going to look like. Great job. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 11.